Dark King! Please! Have mercy on me! There's only one thing you can do in a situation like this. Run! And run fast!
Come on! Hurry up so I can defeat you and get this over with! All right, everyone! You'll be fine. I promise to pray daily from now on. If you could just get me out of this mess! You are a petty vexation. Problem easily remedied.
Before me.
Drop dead.
Before me.
Would you consider yourself a wicked person? Drop dead. I lived an honest life. It's hard to walk in his armor. You see? Clumsiness doesn't help.
You must be possessed.
What's wrong? Getting tired? Not yet run away.
This charred earth!
Last time I was able to flex my legs.
Are they truly more skilled than Mitsunari? Or is it all just arrogance?
I only wish to live each day. Would you consider yourself a wicked person? My men may be a bit slow, but they're straight arrows. Die an honorable death.
Did you think you could catch us off guard?
Hatred.
We are the Psycho Faction. We know more about the Faction than anyone else.
You denied Lord Hideyoshi a sin beyond forgiveness.
Not
even if you begged for mercy from the Toyotomi clan.
I would offer my assistance, but it appears he has it under control.
You should know we frown upon flattery. May my name live on with the proud Saika faction.
Break through the gates and take over the camp! Now!
Just when I thought my mood couldn't worsen.
It seems, Mitsunari, that you are in a fouler mood than usual. I knew something was wrong when I heard you explode with rage.
My best moves aren't gonna be enough! Even my new best moves are useless!
This is Satake's Academy of Gentlemen. It's meant to help us with our clumsiness.
What?! He's even clumsier than me, if that's possible. Hey, don't push. You're the one who's supposed to go first. No, you first. I don't want to go. You go. Maybe if I make myself...
I think Lord Mitsunari makes things more complicated than they need to be.
How many more must I slay before I have your head on a pike?
I see what's going on here. This is just like a game of hot potato.
Please let us get through this, and I swear, I'll give up drinking!
Brace yourself, for this man here is the great general of...
Lord Mitsunari, you should at least try to eat well.
You've been drinking the blood of your victims, haven't you?
You could at least clean the blood from your... Oh,